Do the size of a needle. I saw so many of you try this after I made that video, but use the ball part, obviously not the pointy part. And oh my god, it's so cute. I'm literally obsessed with this shade.